Today we're going to do a experiment. Okay? So we need to identify which of these items absorb water. Okay, so absorb means the ability to absorb water. Okay? So this is what item? Cloth. Okay, this one?
Tissue paper.
This one?
Plastic.
Very good. Okay. So you think which of these three items absorb water? Does the cloth absorb water? It's okay. Just a guess. Later we will find out whether your guess is correct. Does this absorb water?
What's your water?
That means if I put it inside the water, does the cloth will get wet? What do you think?
Yes.
So I put here yes, huh? How about the tissue paper? Does this absorb water?
What's the water then?
Absorb water, that means if I put this inside the water, the tissue will get wet.
Yes.
How about the plastic? If I put this, does the tissue will get wet?
Plastic.
The plastic? No. Okay. So we will find out. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So first thing, help me put the tissue paper.
Tissue paper.
Inside the water. Okay. So. Oh, what happened to the tissue paper? Does it get wet? Or still the same or what?
Wet.
The tissue paper gets wet. So that means you are correct. Yes, that's 1 point. Okay, the other one. How about the other item? Second item. Just leave it there. Okay, go. So what happened to the cloth?
Get wet.
Get wet. So it what? Absorb what?
Absorb water.
It absorb water. Very good. So that means you're correct again.
Yay.
That's second. The third item is the plastic, the last one. Okay, go.
No need.
Just keep it. Let's see whether it will absorb water. Okay, take out. Is it absorb water? What happened to the plastic?
No.
No? It didn't absorb the water? Very good. Want to make an umbrella? What item you want to make umbrella? You want paper?
No.
Why? Why? Because
it make me wet.
Very good. How about cloth?
No.
Make me wet. How about plastic?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's not make me wet.
Very good.